Guess we can finally take a breather. But they seem as desperate as we are.
Must mean they got something they really want to hide. And that's a good sign.
So, we almost to Amida Corporation yet?
Relax. It won't be long now. Just a few more.
What's wrong?
I am picking up an unidentified thermal reading from behind our vehicle. It is quite massive.
Great. Now what?
Oh, no biggie. Just another enemy to take out.
Maybe you should have a look before you say that.
So it's the monkey. It's a monkey on a motorcycle.
I take that back.
Here it comes.
All right, so how am I supposed to kill this?
No dice. I can't shake it off. And hit the drive system. This cannot go on for long.
Nice shooting! It's all yours now! Focus your fire where its armor's gone! That should do some damage!
I need more bullets. Trying to hit the... The bullet is fine for massive damage.
Okay.
Alright, park back in front again.
Yes!
That's the way.
Dan, target that arm!
Mission failed state, or if you don't beat it by this point, you lose.
Shit! This truck is totally stuck!
Down.
Dad, target that arm.
Yeah, this is actually 50. We're too ready to co-op. Do I shoot it? Alright. The carpet instruction is actually the really right thing to do. She's done that a lot earlier.
Hey,
There.
Looks like we finished it this time.
Got him.
You guys are amazing. And I'm really glad you're not on the other side.
Oh, okay.
There it is. The mother building.
Yeah, guess you can't miss that.
Base to Beetle 2, are you receiving?
Beetle 2 to base. Where you been, Major?
Trying to reach you. Tracker shows you're outside Amida. Charlie and the others are on their way to rendezvous.
Got it. Beetle 2 out.
Those guys again?
Shit. Look out.
Incoming!
Good news is, we're on the other side of the big massive barricade. Bad news, we're on the side with the very, very large guns.
Shit, they're blocking our route.
Oh, then let's make them regret it.